Them bikers. After you killed Johnny Kay?
And they damage my stuff, huh? They smash up my home, damage my soul. This.
I gotta swing by ammunition. Go to Sandy Shore's airfield, check it out.
That sniper on your wall looks like it'll do the job.
That's the chestnut.
You got a scope and a suppressor for this?
Won't hear me coming.
I'll be honest. Any pride in my work vanished a long time ago. Enjoy. I'll be seeing you. Bye.
Now that is a firearm that you can trust.
Sorry, that's out of stock at the moment. You won't get any hard sell from me, I can assure you of that. I think that you made the right choice.
Tower just north of the airfield.
Roger that, Trevor. But you gotta look out, 'cause there's bikers.
view from the top.
We gotta wait till you can slip in there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow. Enough waiting. This is your moment, Ronald. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I'm watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor. Right, right. Got it.
Now, relax. The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Over by the road.
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! That's me! Don't shoot! Shoot!
The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Trevor? You see me? Over by the road.
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! That's me! Don't shoot!
Guard by the tower? Taken care of. Keep moving. Make yourself useful. You want me to shoot you in the behind? Hurry up, will ya?
Shit! I hear an engine! They're gonna see that guy you shot!
I already shot the light. Right, so you can calm down.
Good. Well, don't shoot the guy in the van until he stops and gets out, okay?
Thank you.
I think he's just calling the dead guy. You can erase him now. He's out of the van now. Do him.
If the man wants to pay his...
You should have seen the look on his face. There's a guy coming out of the control tower. Take him out. Shit.
Woo. Down he goes.
Oh, no. Bottom of the tower. Another guy's on his way. He's down there, amongst the bodies. Clean shot, Trev. Another guy's coming out of the tower. Must be looking for the one you shot.
So long, sailor.
Can you get your sights back on me? Come on, man. Get your sights on me, man. I can't move till I'm covered.
Hurry it up, Ron. You're making me wish I brought the guy in the clown face. You're in my crosshairs again, and there's no one left to kill, so get over to that gas tank and plant the bomb.
I'm on it, but there's a guy coming out of that building, I think. I can hear him. Shoot! The guy had a buddy in the building. He's coming out! Good kill, Trevor. I'm fitting it. Just keep a lookout. And watch out for the tank. It'll go up if you hit it. I think someone's coming. Shit. Shit! He's on to me! He sees me! He sees me, Trevor! A bolt from the blue! Can you hear that? Chopper! Incoming!
Always hated that chopper. Just fucking drive. You're bikers.
It's looking for us, T. We ain't gonna get them guns when they got tactical superiority.
If I hit the chopper, everyone's gonna know we're here.
Try and hit the pilot when he's settled. They might think he crashed. Might they?
They might. The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Over by the road.
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! That's me! Don't shoot!
I saw a guy by the tower. I shot him. Now keep moving. You're walking like you shat yourself. Move!
You hear that? I can hear an engine. They'll see that body.
You can relax because lights are out already.
Now, don't smoke the guy in the van until he stops and gets out. All fire. We gotta see what he's up to.
If the man wants to pay his respects, I ain't one.
You should have seen the look on his face. Wait! A guy came out of the control tower. Get him quick!
And they all came tumbling down.
Oh no! Bottom of the tower. Another guy's on his way. He's down there, amongst the bodies. Trev. There's another guy at the top of the tower. He's probably looking for his buddy.
Ooh, down he goes.
Get your sights back on me, Trev. I'm scared. Please, just cover me.
How you doing, Ron? I got you in my sight, so get a move on and plant that bomb on the gas tank.
I can't. There's someone coming out of that building. I can hear him at that far door. Good kill, Trevor. I'm fixing it. Don't let him sneak up on me, okay? And whatever you do, don't hit the tank. Please, man. Someone's coming. He's gonna get me before I finish. A bolt from the blue. Can you hear that? Chopper! Incoming!
Always hated that chopper. Just fucking drive. You're bikers. there's room for a passenger.
Watch out for the bikers, they're all over you.
The guy who's taking receipt of these guns is in a boat just off the coast.
Hey, there's a biker on your wing, Trevor.
I am aware of this.
Well, you gotta get him off. Do a roll or something.
While the man on my wing presents no immediate danger, I'll do my best to oblige you. This kind of hardware is gonna go.
And they are?
Up north to our Canadian cousins, where the lost were likely to be sending them.
Or?
Our other neighbors, those in the south, our Mexican brethren.
I'd assume you got all kinds of connections in Canada.
Why would you make an assumption like that?
It's obvious.
Why is it obvious? Spell it out for me before I order you to fly that plane into a mountain.
Because of where you used to operate. Weren't you pulling scores in North Yankton and running cargo over the border?
Oh. Yeah. Yeah, sure I was.
I see a signal. You think that's your guy?
That's him. Let's do it.
Military base coming up. Fly low. We don't want to show on their radar.
Successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
You wouldn't really do that to me, would you?
Beat me and you'll see.
I ain't a trained Air Force pilot like you. I can just about get where I'm going, but I don't got much choice over whether it's fast or slow.
Then get better at it, or fly through a barn.
Would a barn slow me down?
Yeah, it might do. Or it might kill you instead.
I'm just gonna fly normal, and I'll rely on you getting there quicker.
You're braver than I thought.
Stay low over those wetlands, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yeah. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
I'm sorry to...
Successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you.
You wouldn't really do that to me, would you?
Beat me and you'll see.
I ain't a trained Air Force pilot like you. I can just about get where I'm going, but I don't got much choice over whether it's fast or slow. Fort Zancudo coming up. If we fly low, we ain't gonna show up on military radar. Keep low, over the swamp, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yeah. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
I'm sorry to ask this, but does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? Because I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
ways. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right, T.
I think that was...
You're still banned.
What about these two?
Whoever wins gets banned.
He's won. Ban him.
I
can't ban him. He's my goddamn husband.
He's young enough to be here.